To perform a tribute to the Vietnam vets with the Battle of Long Tan, please welcome Graham Rodger, folks.
In 1966, the Australians were new to the new EDAD base, and the numbers were few. The VC decided they'd be easy to beat. They'd humble the Aussies with a crushing defeat. For the 18th of August, they planned their attack with 3,000 troops to wipe out New EDAD. But 108 soldiers from D Company 6 RA were patrolling that day and stood in their path. For late in the evening, the battle began in that rubber plantation known as Long Tan. Our blokes were outnumbered by 30-1, but nearly 500 would fall to their guns. As the VC pushed in, but the Aussies held on, never giving an inch. With the angel of death ever close by their side, they fought for our country with honor and pride. Our choppers flew in just above the treetops, and in the heat of the battle, fresh ammo was dropped. Then the artillery boys tore the jungle apart, and the enemy fled under cover of dark. In that rain-sodden jungle, they counted our loss: 24 wounded and 18 men lost. We paid a high price to receive victory's hand. So here's to the soldiers who fought at Long Tan. So here's to the soldiers who fought at Long Tan and all other battles in South Vietnam. You are fighting for those who would dare to be free. Your deeds will live on in our memories. So here's to the soldiers who fought at Long Tan and all other battles in South Vietnam. You are fighting for those who would dare to be free. Your deeds will live on in our memories.
Thank you so much.